back. We're still struggling to get the twins defeated. I'm trying to figure out what I need to do next. Exactly. I probably should have took that break and, like, actually wikied a few things. Because I'm kind of drawing a blank on what all is accessible to me at the moment. And, figure that out. So allow me to look around at the wiki for just a second, because I feel like there's something I'm missing. Oh. What is this? Oh, okay. I'm just looking. I'm sorry. Huh. Oh, that's the desert chest. Never mind. Can't do that one. Well, it seems like to me a Blood Moon summoning staff or the Blade Staff, which is dropped by the Queen Slime. I wonder if I can pull that off, beating the Queen Slime. It's a 25% chance to drop. And I've never fought her before. This is new to me. Wait, what? The hard mode consumable item used to summon the Queen Slime boss can be found on pearlstone or pink ice blocks in the underground hollow. Upon breaking it, drops the item used to summon the Queen Slime. Okay. In the underground hollow. Alright. I have no idea what it looks like. Oh, that's what it looks like. Okay. Let's go see if we can fight Queen Slime. That should be a decent segue into twins. Well, right there it is. Found her right off the bat. Is that another one? No. Two heart crystals next to each other. Look at that. That's rare. That's just a regular crystal shard. I noticed it was animated. There's one. Up here. Okay, we have two shots at it. Sorry, I was looking at my dog. Okay, so I've never fought the Queen Slime before. I have no idea what we're in for. So, guess I'm just gonna hope for the best. It says she's an early hard mode kind of boss. Doesn't really help matters that we got crimson everywhere. Alright, here we go. Oof. Stop. Don't bark. Baby, please. No! Okay. I almost had her. I mean, that's honestly kind of easy. Again. Man. This is the only armor I can wear, and here we are having all this issue. That's fine. Well, I guess everybody left my stream. Oh, that's a little disappointing. That's an amusing weapon. Okay, that was just cheap. It doesn't matter what momentum you're going in. This is gonna make the Dungeon Defender content a piece of cake. Let's give it a shot, why not? Well, this is amusing.
Thank you.
Sorry, stretching. No, bugs, don't do it. No. Don't do it, ladybugs. Don't do it. Dang, there's so many ladybugs. No, they're running into the rain. I don't have my net. Okay, stop. Well, let's go fight that slime again, I guess. Sorry. Okay. Whoop. Okay, I'm back. This is an amusing weapon for sure. Wait, that was the only place that was hollowed. Now let's not get close to her. Oof. I'm trying really hard to avoid all her crap that she's throwing at me. Ah! Please don't, please don't, please don't, please don't, please don't. What even hit me? Why am I dying to Queen Slime? Doing some. I'm doing some wicking real quick. Yeah, I'm just looking around. I think I'm trying to see what my options are at the moment. Daggone it, I closed the tab. This is a dumb episode. Guys, I'm just at a loss. I don't really know what to do. Like, to make any kind of progress here. For some reason, I'm just drawing a super big blank. Either that, or I literally don't have anything near me to do that. To make progress. Let's try the twins again. I mean, my equipment's really all I've got. I just like that. Well, between me being kind of frustrated and a little bit burnt out, and between my dogs barking, and between me not having anybody in the Twitch chat at the moment, nobody watching me at all, I know I shouldn't be using that as an excuse or anything, but listen, I'm trying to get some progress made on this game. Oh, well, Twitch says it doesn't... Well, Jarrett said he's right here, but Twitch doesn't say that, so... Says I have a lot of people on here, but generally speaking, I'm getting a little frustrated with this because I'm wasting time again, just like I was with good old Skeletron Prime. And I'm lost. I don't know why. I can't figure out what I need to do next. I'm losing repeatedly to monsters I should be winning against. Let's try the Queen Slime one more time. I don't know what else to do differently here besides farm money. And Lord knows we all like to watch that. I know what I should probably do. But again, it frustrates me how much this is not how much I'm not doing here, how much I'm not beating bosses and making progress and all that good stuff that, you know, you should be doing in a video game. But instead I'm having to stop, slow down, not be impatient, so to speak, if that is even... I know I can beat this, but I have to waste an hour to 2 hours, maybe even 3 hours farming. Let's just sit here and farm. Where the hell is my damn fishing rod? There it is. Can I catch something other than this fish? I need armored cave fish. There's what I'm looking for. I need a bunch of these. Whoa. What it really is me just harshly underestimating the difficulty of expert, and also the fact that I'm not nearly as prepared as I was last time due to the fact that everything is more expensive, reforging is more expensive, shops are more expensive, everything's more expensive. The one thing that I've had the hardest time getting my hands on is money and keeping it. Then on top of that, what just happened? I got affected by a lot of things all of a sudden. I don't even have bait. There we go. The fact that I'm not more prepared and all that is what's actually getting me killed, but I can't remember. It's been forever since I've played through vanilla Terraria that I don't remember what my path was to get, you know, to be successful. And then again, I don't recall ever soloing expert mode before, so this is kind of a first. So I'm sitting here like, I feel like I'm just staring at a blank wall, you know, because I don't feel like I know where to go. I don't feel like I know what to make. And I just feel like I'm wasting so much time when I could be using that time making progress, like, instead of dying. Either I'm underestimating the difficulty or underestimating this and that, and also expecting Terraria to be a fast game. does this fish make? Heart reach. Okay, what does this fish make? Rage. Okay. Where's the stove? I need a cooking pot. That's what I want. I may not have enough iron for it. Deck on it. There it is. I was gonna say 201 bass, what the heck? Making potions. So weird having a gender change potion. That's actually a thing in this game. Well, this is interesting. I was going through all the potions. It would be great if I could get some Ebon Koi, but that might be only available in a corruption biome, which I do not have. I have a crimson biome. So one thing I could also do is get these life force potions with prismites, which are in the hollowed. And unfortunately, I got a fish in the hollowed. good fishing spot right here. Well, I need to actually split the episode real quick if I'm going to do another one. Well, for those of you on YouTube, sorry for the rant, but I'm starting to lose my mind here. I feel like I know what I'm doing, but at the same time, I don't. It's been so long since I've played through Terraria that a lot of my ideas kind of flew out the window, plus the fact that I also used to play with multiplayer most of the time. But we're going to continue on. I'm going to try to put out another episode if I don't get too burned out, and do some more fishing. See if anyone is up to watching that or not, on YouTube, namely. But people on Twitch, just hang around. I will restart the stream. And people on YouTube, I will see you on the next episode.